On the 7th of October, year 2012, Sakabuta Pond and Sakabuta Park of Koriyama City, Fukushima Prefecture, Japan. Located in the center of Koriyama City, Koriyama City, population 330,000. This is radiation counter map of Fukushima Daiichi nuclear accident by Professor Yukio Hayakawa of Gunma University of Japan. Koriyama City is located 60 kilometers from Fukushima Daiichi nuclear power plant and upper middle contaminated area. The monitor indicates 0.77 microsievert per hour. This is a figure in air at my chest high. Radiation reduction program has been conducted by Koriyama City. This is a figure measured by Koriyama City on the 2nd of October at 50 centimeters high on this place. Falling leaves are piled on this place. This is gathered in the reduction program by Koriyama City. Two point 13 microsievert per hour. Thus, you can see that radioactive particles have been attached with such falling leaves. Radioactive particles have been gathered with rainwater on this place. Mud on the corner cover of roadside gutter. I am going to monitor radiation level on it. Thirty-2.60 microsievert per hour. Koriyama City, Fukazawa 2丁目. Sakabuta Park, entrance.